Easy. Another one bites the dust.
Thank you. Forgot there's a trap ahead. I'd forget my shadow if it wasn't sewn on. I can't go falling into my own trap now, can I? What will the others say? Right, I'd better go the long way round.
Another one.
Thank you.
That's one heck of a fountain to be hidden away down here.
Wait! Over there! Serena, wake up! It's me, Veronica.
Hmm? That's your sister?
Serena! We said we'd always be there for each other, didn't we? Well, I'm here for you now. So pull yourself together!
Sorry. It's just I was so awfully tired after all that searching that I needed a nap and... Veronica! Is that really you? What in the world has happened to you?
Who... But how did you know it was me?
We've been sisters a long time, you know. It would take a lot more than a new look to fool me.
Oh, yes, very funny. What were you doing lying on the ground like that? I thought you were... Well...
Sorry to interrupt the reunion, but didn't you tell us Serena was your kid sister?
Well, if you want to get technical about it, actually we're twins. But we don't look the same age anymore because, well, it's all a bit complicated. I told you I was taken off by monsters, didn't I? They've been kidnapping people so they can steal their magical powers. Well, I wasn't going to let them have mine without putting up a fight. But the more I resisted, the younger I got. I don't quite understand it, but instead of draining my magic, they drain my... age. Ugh. What I'm basically saying is that I'm not a child. So stop treating me like one!
Okay, we get it, we get it. You're not a kid. But you still look like one. Don't you want to do something about it?
Of course I do. Why do you think I brought you here? I want you to help me clobber those stupid monsters and see if we can fix this.
You will help us, won't you? I promise to do my bit as well. I have some really rather wonderful healing spells, you know.
Thank you. you potty? You come here and tell Jarvis that you let that lovely, juicy specimen escape, and you think an apology's gonna cut it? Ooh, this jars. Do you crackpots think sorcerers like Veronica come along often? Do you have any idea what we'll have to do to nab a specimen like that again? You knew I wanted to drain all her magic so I could earn the Lord of Shadows' respect when he came back. All my plans shattered.
The Lord of Shadows?
That's them. They're the monsters who jumped me in the bathhouse and brought me here. See that jar by the big fat one? That's what he was sucking all my magic powers into.
Then I guess we'd better figure out how to get them back.
Veronica?
Huh?
I do love guests. Especially when they bring me presents, if it isn't the one that got away. Talk about it in the jackpot. Now, just sit tight while we suck every ounce of magic out of you. Boys, this lot have earned a VIP treatment.